There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honour their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons in an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day, but we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound, and a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
Thank you. here and here.
Yeah, well, we just have to knock on the door.
Smash my car, Rebel! Smash! Come on,
start. I will die before I surrender the nuclear launch codes.
I see. This is what we're dealing with, Marcus. A stubborn old man, hopelessly out of step with the changing world.
Sir, still want to change.
Get down there. Find out what's going on.
Alexei, has your doubling confirmed?
Yes, sir. Our men are on their way to Berlin.
Are you listening?
Your daughter is there. We'll have her in a matter of hours.
Keep me updated.
Time to go.
Thank you.
Thank you.